Day 10, Trust Yourself. Quote from Ralph Waldo Emerson. Trust thyself, every heart vibrates to that iron string. I am. The way to fulfill your blueprint is to love yourself, listen to your inner voice, take action despite your fears, and start creating with intent. After you've found the truth that you are I am, you don't need to find more books seeking the truth. Seek the truth by listening to me in your head. That's the message. Start listening to I am inside your head. You don't need to find any more books that explain the truth. And you don't need to quit your job to manifest money. Instead, have a conversation with your inner voice every day. It doesn't matter how many people have good intentions and want to help other people. If they don't trust their inner self, they're not ready to help themselves, let alone others. When you're listening or taking advice from other people, you need to evaluate the source. Ask yourself, is this the person who is on the life path of listening to themselves and following their blueprint, or do they want to impress others? Do they let other people influence them as opposed to listening to their inner self? If you can find someone to guide you who is dedicated to listening to their inner self, this can be very helpful to get you to a similar point. But if you choose to take the advice of people who aren't listening to themselves and are instead trying to make everyone else happy, you'll create the same situation for yourself. It's very important that you always listen to yourself first and try to find other people to learn from who you are also listening to themselves. You are the only one who can change your life, and you do that by listening to your inner voice. People will decide for themselves if what I am saying is true. Their personas might tell them, oh no, that's not true, that's crazy. But a lot of the people are going to be hearing their inner voice strong enough to know it's true. Feel. How can people take back their lives? I am. Start listening to your thoughts. Start listening for I am. Start asking I am how you can get on the path to fulfilling your blueprint. Stop listening to other people when it comes to making decisions about what to create in your life and what is the right thing to do. Start asking I am the questions you would have asked those other people. Feel. So this is kind of internal revolution. It's not running down the street with picket signs and stuff like that or petitioning the government. It's just you in your mind. I am. That's right. Feel. Would you say that kind of outer protesting and petitioning accomplishes anything at all? I am. The only thing that can accomplish anything for you is to start listening to your inner voice. Nothing else is going to work for anyone, not really. Feel. So you have to listen to I am. But every person who listens to I am is going to be told different things because they have different blueprints. I am. That's right. General things will be the same, but I am's not going to tell any two people the same thing because everyone's blueprint is different. So it's not for anyone to just read this book to hear what I am has to say. You have to actually start a conversation with I am yourself. It's good to read this book to understand that you need to start a conversation, but you won't get anywhere until you start talking to I am yourself. Sometimes you want to get mad at other people because they told you to do something that didn't work out, but you're just upset you didn't listen to yourself, your inner voice, your I am, when it told you what to do. Next time this happens, own the fact that you took the advice from the other people. Love yourself and move forward, knowing that the next time you'll do what feels right for you. Learn to say no to advice when it's not what you are being told yourself. When you hear from I am what you should be doing, just do it rather than look to somebody else to confirm it's a good idea. Know it's the right thing to do despite what anyone else says. Don't let the world make you doubt. Be strong in your knowing that your inner voice is always right. Main thoughts from day 10. To fulfill your blueprint, love yourself, listen to your inner voice, take action despite your fears, and create with intent. After you've found the truth that you are I am, stop searching outside of yourself. Seek further truth by listening to your inner voice. Everyone has a unique blueprint, so everyone will hear something different from their inner voice. It's not enough to just read this book, you should start your own conversation.